How did I find out I was cast? They called me.
Was it a surprise? Were you shocked?
Well, I had gone to, what, it was 5 auditions, and then the test. I guess the test was the 5th audition. But I still didn't know what part I got once I got the part. They said, okay, you've been cast. Would you be willing to lighten your hair and maybe cut it or change it? And I said, well, okay. But I kept waiting and waiting and waiting, and I knew this was my start date, and they still hadn't set up hair or anything, and no one had told me anything about what part I was playing. And I had my mom's friends, who were huge fans of the show, say, oh my god, okay, you're going to be playing the character Sarah, because it said Sarah on my size. And I was like, well, who's Sarah? And they're like, it's going to be Elizabeth's sister, and she was blonde, that's why they want you to go light blue, and you totally look like Elizabeth. And I'm like, oh, okay. And I was convinced. And so when the casting director called and said, okay, I said, all right, I know, I'm playing someone's sister, aren't I? He said, oh, you're cute now. It's like, what am I doing? And he told me, and I said, really? He said, yeah. I was like, no way. Because I had no idea. I knew through all my mom's friends how popular. Like, well, maybe you'll be playing Carly. I'm like, no way. They're not going to replace her if she's so popular. And blah, blah, blah. She'll probably, like, walk off a plank and then years later come back, you know, like they always do it and soaps or disappear and come back. But here I am.